They smell done.
They sound done.
How
much astounded.
They smell done. And is there something in Adam? Could you see if there's anything in Adam?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to ask him.
Yeah.
There's something in that oven.
Cookies. Ethan, are you going to?
Is there anything in that oven?
Yes.
I'll see you right
back. Oatmeal.
About 10, 15 years ago, one of our Sunday school classes, we call it the special Sunday school class, began making Valentine cards for the veterans at the VA hospital in Coatesville and the VA hospital in Lebanon. A few years after we were making the Valentine Day cards, we started adding cookies to the mix of what we provide to the veterans. This is the St. Stephen United Church of Christ confirmation class, made up of four teenagers who is primarily making most of the, taking the responsibility for all of this project of making chocolate chip cookies, oatmeal cookies, snickerdoodle cookies, and sugar cookies, all in the shape of hearts. So we've had the special class, which is made up of mentally and physically challenged adults. They've written all of the Valentine cards as well as the younger Sunday school classes. And we're going to add the Valentine cards and a little package of three or four cookies to give out at the Coatesville VA hospital and the Lebanon VA hospital. This will happen on Valentine's Day. We were able to get some donations from Shady Maple and Yoder's, and they're donated 30 dozen cookies. So I'm not sure what kind they're going to give us, but we'll have 30 dozen cookies from both Shady Maple and Yoder's, and that'll be added to the batch that we're making here. And we're really grateful that we can help the veterans at the VA hospitals at this time and reach out with love, God's love, and our love for them.